has your cute little Labrador puppy suddenly turned into a biting monster? New owners often find it difficult to deal with this behavior. So in this video, we will understand the reason behind puppy biting and learn how you can stop them. Your biting puppy may seem aggressive, but it's not. Labradors are one of the friendliest dogs. Aggression is extremely rare in them. Puppy biting is very normal. In fact, puppies of all breeds bite, and their bites can be hard and painful. This isn't aggression, even human babies do that. They just want to interact with you but don't know the correct way of doing it. And neither do they understand they need to be gentle with their bites when it comes to human skin. And it's our job to teach them that. But before we begin with the training process, there are a few things you must remember. The first and most important rule of training your pup is no punishments. Yelling, screaming, or hitting your pup won't solve the problem. It will just make things worse. To teach your Labrador anything, they need to be enthusiastic and excited. And harsh disciplines and punishments can find that drive and make the puppy dull. We do not want that. Second thing is to follow a reward-based training. Reward your lab whenever they behave appropriately. Give them a treat and praise them. Rewards for their good behavior will motivate them to do it more. The third thing is to give them sufficient exercise every day. Labs are an active and energetic breed, and you need to release their energy or they could lead to some serious behavioral issues. Labrador puppies who don't get enough physical stimulation often release their energy by biting or chewing on something. So, exercise your puppy, play with them, make them run around the house. Now that you know the basics of training a pup, let's begin with how you can teach them to stop biting. If your puppy is between 8 to 12 weeks old and bites a lot, then this is because he doesn't know the right way to play and interact with you. So every time he bites on your hand, make a low-pitched noise, somewhat similar to what puppies make, and then ignore your pup for a few minutes. By doing this, you are basically mimicking the reactions of their littermates and making it clear to your pup that biting will stop all the fun. It will also teach them bite inhibition and make them aware to control the force of their bites. This technique works in most cases, but if it doesn't, there's a second training method in which all you have to do is redirect the biting behavior to a toy. So every time your puppy tries to bite you, redirect them to a toy and let them bite or chew it. Both methods work, but they will take some time, maybe a week or even a month. But be consistent with the training and do not give up. I hope this video was helpful. Make sure to check out our channel. We have lots of Labrador care videos.